Cold weather is coming, people, right? And that can be a challenge with little kids. Here's how to make a quick indoor sandbox. Go and get a plastic under the bed bin with a lid. Then fill it with rice or beans or cornmeal. You can change those out every couple weeks. Then put little plastic toys in it, funnels, scoops. You've got a sand or, you know, bean table, and they'll love it. Lots of fun indoors. Go make it.